My name is Brian Edwards, and I'm a network analyst with AT&T Indiana in a construction and engineering organization. I have a bachelor's degree in civil engineering from Purdue University in West Lafayette. When you come across a new building or a new house, I mean, there's a lot of aspects that go into that building. Cable TV or a telephone, your power. We're behind the scenes looking at how we're going to get our fiber optic cable down the street, into your neighborhood. We have to figure out where sewer lines are, water lines are, gas lines are. My job specifically, I look at cost analysis. You're looking at a complex data set or a plan, and to be able to communicate that in front of people who may not really understand and have that technical background. And that's where my civil engineering degree came in. I could look at a plan and profile and see where there were different structures at underneath the street. I would say in high school, what led me into more of a technical field or civil engineering field was that just the fact that I loved math, I loved physics. I thought that those things were really interesting to me. I always had the desire to figure things out, to see how things worked. I remember building a go-kart as a kid. What I would really focus on if I was looking at my engineering degree is communication skills, you know, being able to talk in front of people. When I was in engineering, I learned how to really think and trying to interpret what problem I'm really trying to solve, what things I really don't need, what other information I do need. The financial piece sort of opened up because I knew how long it took to build and construct what the design engineers had laid out for us. My day consists of really looking and identifying and seeing where problems are with the financial piece. Work with a lot of Excel, run a lot of pivot tables, do a lot of math, try to figure out where we're running on our budget. AT&T did a really good job of sending me to classes, sending me off to school where I could take some of the things that I had learned, you know, at my desk in the real world, and then go off to school and continue to learn. And that's a way to keep me happy, is to constantly learn something, to show me something new, and just to give me a challenge. So that's why I completely enjoy what I'm doing right now.